One out of five.
Sometimes don't talk to another living soul for days. I trust no one, nothing. It's grief for a life wasted.
Luke Graham was the hardest man I've ever known. And I've known a few, believe me.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
What do you think he could do?
He's changed.
Has he?
He will be back.
Sounded odd to you.
No, and that was what happened.
What can he possibly find out?
Tell me.
There's nothing to tell.
Don't lie to me.
He's dead. Does it matter?
It matters. What kind of man am I looking for?
He's Scott.
Just like his brother.
People like us don't change.
You're wrong. You're wrong about most things most of the time.
Someone's going to die.
Left all that behind.
Leave the city.
Go back where you can breathe.
If you stay, it'll destroy you.
What are you doing here?
vehicle's going in first.
Fine, you don't walk, you don't just...
If it takes 15 people 8 hours to make 100 items, how many hours will it take 6 people working at the same rate to make half as many items?
Dude, this is like impossible.
3 little letters.
Down on 11:40?
That's the greatest game. What'd you tell your parents?
I lied. I've never been so proud of soft.
Dude. 143, that's my score.
You can define your status.
Did you see my dad's truck in the driveway? It says Matthew's and son septic on it. If I don't get into Maryland, my life
is shut. It can change your life.
You need a 900 on the SAT.
And completely.
What if I mess it up again?
You will.
I'm very proud of you.
I need to stress you out.
Come on!
I was gonna go with my
six different students.
Now maybe we thought this was bigger than so long.
There's no way it's gonna beat all of us together. With six different dreams.
Maybe we should all say exactly why we're here.
The SAT is racist.
What?
Who created the test? Rich white guys. Who scored the highest on the test?
Asian chicks.
Middle class Asian girls who watch less than our television today.
One last shot at the perfect score.
I have an idea.
You want to steal the answers to the test.
A lot of kids struggle with the SAT that doesn't justify thievery.
I've never really done anything. I mean, I've never broken curfew. I've never had class. I've never made out on a rooftop.
There goes my bots. These people are messing with the rest of our lives.
Could you fetch me that mail, mail boy?
Okay. If you could be anything you wanted to be, what would you be?
What did you say, Manny?
Porn star.
Just happy.
No matter what happens, when you get out of that room, it's still gonna be you, man. The test is gonna change that, man.
You have a role to unlock. You're smart, pretty, you're tough. Pretty tough can do anything. Remember that.
I stalled your booking and your ex-wife.
Okay. Ever get the feeling you were meant for something more?
I won that fight.
You get your job. You deserve your job.
You talk like you think you can do what I do.
I know as much about boxing as you.
Shaw's contract. It's yours for a dollar. Yeah, I'm sure what the hell you're talking about.
I just bought a boxer for a buck.
Jackie Callen is about to get her chance.
I'm more scared not to do this than to do it.
They called me for blackout. Go to show. Jackie Callen.
I'm just a person taking a chance. You might be interested in who I am.
You still here?
You didn't let me finish.
You ain't even managed nobody in your whole life. How you gonna front me? You can't even front yourself.
I know potential, and I see it in you.
Watch out, Will.
You say this boy is good, huh?
He's the real deal.
You bring it all on. I'ma squash whatever you guys sent my way.
He was just a tiny bit wrong.
Just tell that old man to be my friend. What have you done? Let's get some actual re-experience.
You first.
I'm not gonna disappear just because I make some people uncomfortable.
Gladwin. It's not how high you climb.
Renee, I'm on TV.
Keep up the good work, you'll be famous and you'll be history.
He's messing with my fighter. He is setting him up to lose.
Or how far you fall. You still think I owe you? Everything you did for me, I did the same thing for you. That's how you got the world you're living in. It's how hard you fight back. Ed Ryan.
For the first time in my life, people heard what I had to say.
Omar Epps.
I ain't ready.
Send him back to the ghetto! And Charles S. Dutton.
There comes a point where a fight's gotta start.
Knock him down. Knock him out.
Against the ropes.
Where it is, nobody acts surprised that we won.
And that's it for the opening to Paycheck. That's it for this deal. Bye.